Are you gonna go?
Yeah.
What
do you think?
Yeah.
Is it good? What's going on, everybody? This is Jeff coming to you from Lauterbrunnen in the Swiss Alps in Switzerland. Yes, this place is a World Heritage, UNESCO World Heritage Site. Look at that waterfall. It's a waterfall just cascading into the town. And behind that is a mountain. It's not the Matterhorn, like a missile horn or something like that, that's got snow on it. It's your glacier valleys. You got hotels up here though. It's about a 35 minute train ride from, I got speeding. It's a 35 minute train ride from Interlaken. The Swiss watch. Look at that waterfall. Serious waterfall right there. It's like Yosemite. It's like this place reminds me of Yosemite. Except not the Sierra Nevadas, it's the Swiss Alps. I believe there's a waterfall that just cascades at this whole time. There's more waterfalls over there. I don't know if you can see it. Interlaken's a nice town. Grünenwald. I've not been there yet. I will go. Ice cream, waffles, grill room bar. Would you live here? That's the question. But would you live here? Look at that. Oh man, there's that train. There's this one amazing train that I'm gonna have to take, like, here soon. I think it goes to, like, Klein something. It goes up the mountain. Swiss francs in my pocket, jingle jangling. I haven't heard those cowbells yet. Oh, they got some camping? Ooh. Gotta watch out for crazy drivers around here. These drivers are ruthless. Do that. We're just gonna have to do that. Bet you didn't know we were gonna do that on this video. But yep. We're going to the top of the waterfall. Video. Right. Back to the GoPro. It's gonna be a little bit of a wicked hike, it looks like. And I just need to run it. This guy. Real short hike, but the grade on it is something else. Trucking, tanking. Legs will be burning, no doubt. Moving pretty fast, that's why. Breathing hard. I'm probably not in the best shape. Whew. That train. Right there. That train. Let me get a shot. That train tomorrow. Oh wow.